Hello everyone and welcome to another video where today we're gonna be playing My Little Universe. So let's just go ahead and start the game. I'm gonna select this, doesn't matter. Character selection. I'm playing by myself. Oh, samurai. Maybe we can unlock that. Okay, I'm ready. Action type. I guess manual. Ooh, that's trippy. Okay, so, oh, there's an axe here, let's get that. Huh, and now I can chop these trees. Let's chop this down as well. There we go. That was pretty cool, I could drop all three of them at once. Now, press off to be. Okay, I gotta stand in the white square, okay. So we're building a wooden rocket. That's not very smart. And now we're placing wood into lava, even less smart. Okay. Cool. So we made a bridge to this pickaxe. And now we can get rocks. That's a bit better to use. And now we can build the body of the rocket. There you go. Move towards the trees. How do I switch? Okay. Tab. Yeah. 30 wood, that's probably gonna be when I break these trees, yes. Build a land tile. I guess back here, right? No. Let's see. Oh, here, okay. With both rocks and wood this time. Oh, okay, that's cool. That gave us 50 rocks. And now we got this, which I don't know what it is. Oh, there's a planet over there. So I gotta put this core in my rocket. And now we can travel, okay. I'm guessing to there. Okay, so I'm guessing let's chop these trees down. Some more. refinery. I guess let's refine all of it, I don't know. Simple gameplay, but enjoyable. I don't know where I can get those. Maybe something here. I mean, I can refine the rest of this stuff. I don't even know why I'm refining this, I don't know what I can use that for. But whatever, let's just chop this. Okay, level up. Oh! Thorns reflects 50% of received damage. Superiority pickaxe. Well, I mean, I haven't been attacked so far, but. Let's just take that. Better safe than sorry. Didn't even expect this game to have any attackers. I'm a bit worried. Oh, come on, we gotta get one more. There we go. 69. Okay, so this is where we're gonna use our refined wood. And then we can keep building here. So we're building up our little planet here, or little universe, should I say. Basically what this game is about. Just sit back, relax, and just enjoy it. Oh, are these the coins that I need? I don't know how to collect them. Oops. I mean, it looks like coins. Coins leading somewhere. Hopefully it's not a trap or something. I mean, this refined wood kinda looks like gold bars, maybe I can use that instead. Let's go here now. Should have enough for a few of these. Oh, whoa! What do I break it with? Oh, definitely that. Now I've got some money. Let's see. I guess let's do this. Because I use my axe a lot. Wait, but can I mine this? No. Giving us metal. And let's finish it off like this. Pick up, whoa, 75. That's a lot. What did I need coins for again? Okay, it's cycles through. I'll just break this since I already started. So I need to pay for this land. This is not free, as if everything else was. Oh, I can trade my wood for money, or rather sell it basically. I don't know how I feel about that, but let's continue on. As we progress, it's probably gonna be more of this stuff where it requires money than requiring just wood. So let's get just one coin for 20 wood. That's, he's literally robbing me. Okay, so at least I can get a metal here. And what is this? Some blue rocks, something. This looks like it's gonna be some kind of a portal. Let's go here. And then we can get our rocks here. Let's just expand as much as I can. Don't really wanna just mine, no. Do I have enough for that? Yes, ooh, I got a sword. Oh, hello. Well, there are... Those are the attackers they were talking about. Oh wait, I can go into the water. I did not realize that. Can I grab this now? Let's switch to the pickaxe and... break this. Oof, that's a lot better than just spamming. There we go. What is this on the left? Those cubes? Is that rocks or is it something else? I wanna go check that. Oh, I switched to my sword on accident. Ooh, 150! Damn, that's not this, definitely. Okay, let's do that. And then some more. Okay, now we can trade rocks for metal, that's cool. Well, yeah, that's definitely worth it. But now I have to mine again. I need 40 for this thing over here. And that's 40. That's all, just more rocks. Well, I mean, it's not a bad thing. Yeah, that's easier to farm now. I'm not gonna be mad about that. I guess let's go here in the middle. Yep. Okay, let's get this. And I guess let's get this as well while we're here. I can upgrade my pickaxe, so why not? Cool. And now I need some kind of diamond or something for the next upgrade. Let's see how much better this one is. Ooh, okay, that is definitely better. Oh. You thought. Oh, I can get a better axe now as well. Nice. Now there's gonna be some wood here as well. Oh, 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 oh. Yeah, I need to find a way to heal or something. This is not good. Oh, there are those diamonds. Finally got to them. Or whatever they are. The blue stuff. Let's run back to see. Ooh, I need 150. That's way more than I currently have. Yeah, I should have probably just spent it here. But, okay, cool. I did have enough wood. I was gonna say I'm not gonna have enough wood. Luckily I can get wood here. Go back here. Oops. Oh, I got stuck. Build that. Okay, we got some more crystals now. That might actually be enough. Though I'm gonna just rig this once more. Yeah, that's definitely enough, right? Okay, just to be sure. Yeah, yeah, okay. Cool. And now we need... Oh, come on, we need these purple diamonds as well. I thought this was gonna be it. Well, we don't really have much time anymore anyway, so, you know, if you like this video, please feel free to like and subscribe. And if you wanna see more of not only this game, which was really fun, if I'm honest, but everything else that I got on my channel, yeah. Like and subscribe, and see you in the next one. Bye.